EFD, Mr. Campbell Bannerman, for one minute.
Madam President, this banana is the stuff of war. An EU-inspired trade war with America that has lasted 16 years and has now been lost spectacularly. The EU has now been fined nearly $200 million by the World Trade Organization and been forced to drop its illegal tariffs, all because of the protectionism that lies at the heart of the EU, in this case to protect French colonies. And may I say that this very banana, which I bought today in the European Parliament supermarket, is illegal. It does not conform to EU rules in terms of the length, the width, and the straightness of bananas. What is going on? One has to ask, with such balmy protectionism and such silly rules as this, is the European Union crazy, or has it merely gone bananas?